let me protect myself. Let me feel safe. I have family that I have to come home to. America is not prepared, and nurses are not being protected. I quit my job today. I went into work and I was assigned to a COVID patient on an ICU unit that has been converted to a designated COVID unit. None of the nurses are wearing masks, not even surgical masks, in the hallways when they're giving report to each other. I had my own N95 mask. I told my manager, I understand we're short on supplies, but let me protect myself. Let me feel safe. I have family that I have to come home to, and the way things are looking, this isn't gonna get any better. America is not prepared, and nurses are not being protected.